Hey guys, today I'm going to share my haul video. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put all the dresses on myself and I'm going to show you how it looks on me, because I prefer to show you my haul in that way. I hope you guys enjoy this haul. I will be linking out all the products in the video description, so you can go ahead and check that out, and don't forget to leave me your comments below because I love you guys so much. So let's begin with the haul. The first piece is a peplum pant. You guys have seen peplum tops a lot. The unique point about this pant is that it's a peplum pant. It hides your flab and it is a skinny fit, stretchable white material pant, and I'm totally in love with this these days. And the piece of clothing is this beige color, 3/4 sleeves, stretchable material, skinny fit top. And this is another piece which fits your skin very well. You can wear it with leggings, you can wear it with slim fit pants. Next piece is a very nice floral print vintage long dress below knees. The material is a netted material with an underlying lining in it. This has to be my favorite piece from this because it is a black frill and chiffon neck, a halter, chiffon material halter top, and it has a side zip across the dress, so it fits your body very well and it gives you a very slim fit feel. Next is this beautiful pastel colors floral print chiffon top, and it has this very nice layers at the bottom which gives your dress a bounce feel. So it looks like you have a very nice bounce below your waistline and it is very stylish. This has to be my favorite one. It is a netted chiffon light yellow dress, and it is high-waisted elastic, and then this is also a little bit embroidered. Actually, it's embroidered a lot. It is a very nice embroidery all over the dress, looks very pretty. Next is this corset top, and it's a gray color corset, full corset top, which needs a bandeau bra or bandeau top under this, or a tank top under this dress. Next is this white and this shimmery some shimmer work top, which is a white dress, and it is completely a backless dress with a tie on, and this is one of my favorite thing in the haul. I'm going to wear it during this festive season a lot. This is again a floral print vintage high-waisted skirt, and it's an A-line skirt. I also bought this shorts, which again has a lot of sequence work. It's a black shorts with silver sequence all over it. It goes very well with black or silver or white tank tops or any kind of tops, especially for festive season, Christmas, holidays, and party wear kind of slim fit short. Another is this mustard short, which has a high-waisted cut on it. Below it has some lace cut, and behind it has a pocket as well as the elastic. It looks very good and gives me a very nice skinny feel. One is again a corset top. If you see at the back of the top, there is a corset material, complete corset. In front it has little bit of frill, and it's a plain black top. You can wear with any kind of dress. This one is a floral print a pastel kimono, which is 3/4 sleeve kimono, and you can just add it on to any of your dresses. Finally, there is another totally sheer floral print silk top, and it comes with this lining, so you have to wear this lining material sleeveless top, and you can wear this top on top of this. I also got another pair of glittered or rhinestone slipper. I'm totally in love with this. I have seen these kind of floaters or flat sandals on Pinterest a lot, and when I got my hands on this, I fell in love with these completely. These are black rhinestone sandals, and they have like leaf cut rhinestones in them. And this is finally another pair of footwear which has black and golden design on them, and these are simple for rain footwear, rainy season, or you can wear them at home for bathroom. So this completes my haul. I hope you enjoy this collective haul. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in some other video. Bye.